When we total, our debit side total comes to 10,150 and the credit side total of the bank column comes to 4,650. So let us balance the bank column. Since the debit total is more, we write 10,150 on both the sides. So 10,150. From 10,150, if I remove 4,650, I will be getting my balance as 5,500, which is my closing balance in the bank, means my money in the bank is now 5,500. So by balance, as you are closing, you will use the word carried down and the date remains 30th November. Now since you know it's a closing balance, it becomes opening balance. So you will be writing on the opposite side. This is only an indication, you need not draw that line. So it is on 1st December 2013, to balance. Since it's opening, write brought down and 5,500. That is how you closed your bank column. Now let us close the discount column. So as usual, you need just total discount and leave it. So debit side we have discount allowed as 50 and credit side we have our discount received as 50. Nothing to do beyond that. So that comes to